that MI5 job. You didn't get it.
Or did I?
No, you didn't.
No, I didn't. No, they said I was overqualified.
Are you sure? Mm-hmm. Okay, tell me what they said. Exactly.
They said that I was far too good at multitasking.
No, I don't think they did. I think what they said was that you couldn't concentrate on one task for a long enough time.
What they said was they thought a menopausal woman with a license to kill was an apocalypse waiting to happen.
And I bet you thought that was a compliment. The thing is, Beth, you didn't have time for another job.
No, but I thought I did last October when my kids had all moved out.
Oh, empty nest syndrome.
Oh, yeah. Not empty for long. I had that room on Airbnb before the train left the station. I was looking forward to slow, comfortable cruising with Rob Brydon, taking me up the fields.
Mm. And was that before or after you cruised round London with your mother drinking weak tea?
Oh, yeah. It was a horrible November. Remember the 5th of November.
Why?
Well, it was my mother's 90th birthday.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, well, that's amazing. What did you get for her?
Well, it was a present for the whole family, really.
Yeah, okay. What was it?
Place in a nursing home. Baby. Oh, baby. Your carer called, you got out of the home, and so you've gone on an adventure. The doctors told me they just want to let me know you've got vascular dementia started. When you lost your keys, then you said that the cheese was spying on you from the refrigerator. 5 years of this is killing me. I've got 2 kids and an accountancy, but to run, the world might think you've lost your mind. Give me a sign. Call me your baby one more time. Oh, Mamma Mia, you really have got to stay. You really can't be trusted. The supermarket won't look the other way. And next time you'll get busted stealing half a pound of butter. Shows that you're a nutter, and it leaves me utterly devastated. You damn I'm begging, please, I can't oversee everything. It's not just you, I think I lost my mind. Give me a sign. Call me your baby one more time. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. He used to love watching snooker and that Jack D. And built the star Frank Finley. Now you call my name, but you're pointing at the TV. It's a show about Myra Hindley. The nurse says you won't take your prescription, and you're causing friction. Last week you tried to kick some passing guide dog. Oh no, it's killing me. I know you're there, but you just can't see what I see. You've gone too far to the other side to give me a sign. Like a hawk, because before you know it, they've wandered off and got themselves elected president.